What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. There's Mika. It's been a month since we've uploaded. It's been a month, bro. Dealing with life, and it seems like I'm winning. It kind of feels good to not make videos, not gonna lie, from just taking away. I don't fucking know what I'm saying.
It's late as fuck, actually, look. We some night owls, boy. We don't sleep.
Until I had that pre-workout.
I'm not gonna lie, yeah. We drank that pre-workout earlier today. And so because of that, we are up.
And we've just been busy doing stuff, dealing with life. And we are gonna be going to school soon this January. We start January 3rd. So that's gonna be fun. I guess I'll record what's up.
Guys, pizza what rolls. We got?
Pizza
we got
rolls, boy.
Donald Duck orange juice. Should we go to the gym?
Right now. Yes. I actually just got a haircut.
I'm gonna do 360. I'm gonna do 360. Hold on, I'm gonna move.
Okay.
Look at that. Business in the front, party in the back. That's a mullet.
Oh.
I'm gonna show you guys the orange juice. Orange juice.
I should look like pineapple juice.
I actually love pineapple juice.
That looks like the drink from the
Oh.
Remember?
Yeah. Right here.
You want the last one?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I'm hungry as fuck.
Saving me too. So it's a...
It's a win-win. I'm still gonna eat like a cookie.
Oh, shit. Not for real. Do you want it or not?
No, we have five.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure? Are you sure? You can have it if you want.
No. I'm gonna eat this.
Eat what? What?
The cookies. Actually, I don't know. Bro, eat it.
Are you sure?
Yeah! So I can just wash it and put the plate away.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I have popcorn.
Do you want it or not?
Mm-mm.
Because I'll eat it if you don't want it.
Oh, look!
I'm just fucking around.
Mashed potatoes. Mm-hmm.
We loud as fuck.
I know, they're like...
I'm like, man, what the fuck are these guys doing, bro? We should just go skateboard.
I'm gonna eat it.
Eat what?
I'm gonna eat the pizza off and don't fucking eat it.
Are you?
Eat it!
You can have it if you want.
Dude! Do you want it?
I don't know. Do you want it?
I don't care.
You might as well just give it to Ryan. Might as well give it to this thing. Go eat it. Oh shit, it's funny.
If we can't figure it out, we give it to the dog.
I'll catch you guys up a little bit later on. I'm gonna go sit in the pantry. Bye.
Bye.
Merry Christmas, you guys. We are currently about to... Well, they are currently about to open presents. I already got mine. It's clothes and stuff.
What's this for? This vlog?
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. So, are you actually vlogging? Is this actually a vlog?
What's up?
It's been a while.
Oh, it does.
Make it
can I have it? Wait, where'd you get it from?
Of course I bought.
Can I have one?
Hey, the plug.
Wait, I want to see what this is going to do.
Plug.
On, wait. I want to take picture.
Picture.
Lilith, where'd you get all this from? I've never seen these in my life.
My grandma is the plug. Let's go.
What the heck?
Wait, can I have one?
Hey, it's New Year's Day. Let's go.
Listening to music. We got some food. Dig me. We got a crowd. We got a food. We got the pancit. That one. And that one. Animals, you dig me? Animals, you dig me? Man, Polo G is the GOAT, boy. Got you dancing in the middle of the club.
Look at it.
All you really want is love. Maybe all you really want is love.
Cat.
We got the popcorn right there.
I'm about to fly off the fireworks tonight. Come on, man. Everybody else, fireworks.
We have fireworks?
Yeah.
I want to do fireworks.
Want to do fireworks?
Yeah.
Let's do fireworks.
Yeah.
Fireworks. How could you fireworks
right now? People doing fireworks? What's up, guys? So today's going to be the first day of college. I already got done getting ready. And ate breakfast, cause you know, I gotta eat that breakfast. You dig me? It's currently January 3rd, 2022. I almost thought it was still 21, but it's gonna be a life-changing experience. You dig me? I'll see you guys. Are y'all over here? There's Mika. Oh shit. So this is supposedly the outsideness. There's a lake, bro. I haven't seen this since Palatine, yo. I rarely see lakes now.
My dad was like,
all I see is fucking mountains and shit.
My dad was like, go fishing.
Go fishing? What, he saw the lake or what?
No, I told him there's a lake and he was like, oh, fishing. And I was like, what the hell?
That's so Filipino.
But right there, over there, is where, like,
you
get, there's, like, a food court over there.
No way.
A bookstore. We have to go to the
bookstore. Just so you know, this is our first day. She had her classes first, like, early as fuck in the morning. It's currently, like, 12.
Look at the ducks.
Oh, shit, yo. Yo, I haven't seen this in so long, man. Nice. Not this, but, like, you know, lakes in general, yo. It's crazy. Yeah, bro, the spot. Let's get it. Oh, let me see the map. The mini map. Yo, peep the duckses. All those duckses. This shit's nice. Loki. Kind of looks pretty sandy. I wish there was more greeniness. Loki.
Big ass Christmas tree. Look.
Oh, damn. Big ass Christmas tree.
After class, do you want to go like check out the fucking
library? Yeah. And food court? Hell yeah.
Gotta go find the shit that I need to buy.
What do you have to buy?
I just have to buy these little Scantron things. Oh. And a lab notebook.
You have to buy that shit?
Yeah, just like high school.
Just go online.
Lab notebook is different because you have to actually write in it.
Oh, for what is that, for your class?
Yeah.
You're the one?
Yeah.
For real? Okay.
I don't know what we have to get here.
Yo, okay, so I have, our schedule is basically like, our mine is Monday and Tuesday for psychology, and then the rest
Monday, Wednesday
for psychology, business thing is online, and then Mika is doing psychology also. That's why we're gonna have a class together. Oh. Alright, y'all. We're done with the class. That shit was like 5 hours long, dude. We basically learned about psychology, human science, the brain, human behavior, and the reasonings.
I love you too.
It was pretty fucking interesting. It was good. It's almost like a relief because, like,
That's the type of shit that I'd be thinking about.
Learned about
peak experiences and shit, and a higher self, and human needs and all that. So yeah,
we're gonna go to Staples right now. So. Yeah.